in there. Get off me, okay?
Fuck off me. Have a nice day. Hey, Jimmy, how you doing? Come on, Jimmy, let's go to my office.
Okay, that's it, sir.
You're undercover.
Hey, Chief.
Hey, Mitch. Looking good. Gastric bypass worked out well for you, I see.
Yeah, thanks. I'll tell my therapist about you. Tell him my boss keeps sexually harassing me.
Oh, yeah, you wish. I could use a drink. You?
No.
The motherfucker thinks he can drag me down.
What's wrong now?
Oh, man. Sure. Listen, where to begin? I don't know. Let me put it like this. If a guy makes a mistake, should that ruin his life? Now, people don't understand how life is. Life is like a bowl of fruit slowly rotting in a hot kitchen.
I don't give a fuck about the life lessons, friend. What do you want?
I'm a good guy. He's got it all wrong. He's got... But one stain on my character, and I'm finished. I want to make a difference.
What?
Some lawyer. This big white shoe firm thinks he's a crusader. Some morality cunt who takes photos of guys in the shower at the gym and then jacks off on his wife's face.
Enough.
Sorry. Look, the guy's name is Tom Goldberg. Thinks he's got something on me. Gonna go to the DA with it. Use it to get into Congress.
Okay.
Yeah. So, it's him or me. And it might as well be him, right? But he's hard to get to. Guy's got a bodyguard, limo, everything. You're gonna need to get one-on-one with him.
Not in the showers.
Not in the showers, a job interview. Then you can steal some files I need.
An interview?
Sure. It'll be easy. You're an immigrant. They're almost legally bound to interview you. But, get yourself a suit.
Okay.
I'll email you the details. You're a good man, Nico Bellic. A good man!
Coming from you, that means a lot.
It does.
Stronger than this.
Yeah, I feel.
Hey, it's your favorite news.
Welcome. Don't spill shit on the computers. hope the internet is worth it.
I've sent off the application. I've always wanted to be a lawyer.
You can be whatever you like. It's the land of opportunity. Any fool can become president. Call when you hear about the interview.